Cup.
Hey guys, Consortious Gaming here. Today we're playing Amnesia, Dark Descent. The reason being is because one of my friends from college was like, "Hey Curtis, you need to play Amnesia, Dark Descent. I'll buy it for you if you put it on your channel." So I was like, okay. Don't exactly know why. I believe it's a scary game, but I don't know because I haven't played it. So yeah, I'm going to do a quick little playthrough. I don't know how long I'm going to make this. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.
Don't forget, some things must be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry.
I don't know what
my name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is.
Scary game.
I am Daniel.
Is there a button for sprint? Doesn't look like it. Run, left shift. That's not very quick. Okay. Seem to be going a bit weird. That is a no. Let's go down here. Oh, fucking hell, what's going on? Hold down left mouse button in order to move the door. Whee! Slam that door in your face. Oh, I see. What's this? Tinderbox. What did I do? Tap. Health. Sanity. Journal. Okay. I mean, I don't exactly know what I'm doing. Does that mean I can open this door? No. I don't know exactly where I'm going. Assuming I go in here, so let's open these. And it's a small room. Do these do anything? I like chucking things. It's quite cool. Die, bitch. Can I just club anyone that comes after me? Okay, let's close that. What's in here? Upstairs, apparently. If this is you running, then if I don't fin chases, we're fucked. What's this pink stuff? Oh. Just because I don't know if you guys can hear. Stupid man, what are you doing? Get up! Why would you do that? Can we throw a chair? Oh! Boom! Oh. Stuck on our heads.
Boom!
Love it. Okay. Oh. Oh. Hello. Can I grab you? Oh. Okay. No. Heartbeat. Don't do that. Just be normal. Open, goddammit. I want it. Oh. I don't like the speed this guy's running. I'm gonna take a chair with me. Oh, make it further away from me, and then I can drop it. Okay. Oh, this sounds cold. You're coming with me, chair. Outside now. Also guys, let me know what you think of this camera quality, because I'm using my iPhone 6. It says it's 1080p and 60 frames per second, but I'm not too sure. This is my first time kind of trying it out. Right, where are we? That's for sure. Can we pick up these? Oi, nah. Fuck off. Holy shit. No, thank you. Why is it suddenly really dark? I'm sending dark for sure, the sun's gonna slowly drain. Don't like this. Fucking hell. Where is it? No, what's going on here? Who's up for this? I like closing doors, but I love this. Can't see. It won't open. It's locked. Great. Guess we finally got a fucking key then. Hello? Is there a key anywhere? Have I come the wrong fucking way? Oh, I don't like scary games. Why? Why, Leon? Did you make me do this? Leon Highmore Bates, why would you do this? Well, I know it'll be funny. Mick Kurtz plays scary games because he hates them. Yeah. Funny, aren't you, mate? Bloody. Ah, I swear to God. Ooh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I don't know where shit is. I don't like puzzle games either. If this is puzzly then. Right, so clearly whatever it is I'm looking for is around here. I don't think it's in there. So science here. Head is pounding, hands are shaking. Okay. That's cute. I really don't know what I'm doing. So I picked up a lantern and the door opened. Oi, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm getting butt-kissed. Can I fill up my lantern? How did you... What's a lantern? F. Oh. Is it like a trash? Put this away. Okay, no. Oh! Why did it force me to look at something? To add more oil, double click on the oil item in the inventory.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have.
I don't like it.
Is it connected to the... What did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel.
What is that?
And it lies well beyond the refinery.
This shit.
In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
Didn't like that. I could hear stuff like around me, but I didn't like it. It was weird. Maybe we could actually kind of run now. Yeah. So we gotta find shit to break that. Oh, oh. Oh. Okay. Apparently we're not going through there. So I'm forced to go upstairs. I'm gonna close this door. Fucking hell, why? Why does it like force your camera? Oh, I don't like this. I'm not going to where that fucking screaming was. Fuck that. The stupidest thing just fucking scared me. Gone into the archives.